because it's Monica Divorce Day. Love you, Monica.